never ever give up. I was a salesman for about 10 years in the computer industry in my younger days, and I had the reputation of never ever giving up. And I've used it tenaciously with pursuit of a lovely lady here as well, because I think when you have your heart set on doing something, you can make it happen. You know, you really can get through the barriers that seem to confront you. You can learn a lot about yourself on the way through, and you can, one must always think of the future. You know, not where you've been, where you're coming from, or the difficulties, but think positively and don't give up.